What do you mean?
Silverback. Good night.
I have to tell you, as far as internal struggle goes, I've seen subtler metaphors.
Professor Clark.
In the flesh. Well, not the flesh.
Oh. Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
You're in a place where dreams and memories collide. A realm where the past, present, and future coexist.
The collective unconscious. I know, I have been here before. Why am I here this time?
Oh, so you don't have all the answers. Interesting. Jack, you've got a big life decision ahead of you.
This again? No, I've done this already. I do not want to die.
Yeah, you're still here.
So I'm not dying.
Oh, no, you're dying. But whether or not you want to live doesn't matter, though.
This is because of Silverback?
Two werewolf spirits, one body. Nobody can survive that for very long.
So I have to choose.
Sure, try that.
Silverback. Okay, then. Midnight.
Not as easy as you thought it was going to be, huh?
If I can figure out my major, I can figure this out.
Please, you just asked an enchanted Zoltar for help.
Yeah, okay.
I mean, Amir and I have a bet going, you'll never figure out.
Okay, okay, I get it.
Because last year it was philosophy or engineering. This year it's political science or communications.
You know what? I'm gonna figure it out.
Jack. Are you okay?